program was created in 2018, providing to everyone the great opportunity to discover and learn about new technology trends.
The idea is to help them become more comfortable here and know how things work around.
And it is amazing how you can learn from working with someone who is just starting his or her career. Sometimes it is just not about just knowledge transfer, but it's also about learning together.
Minerva is a highly selective university program with a high level of internationalization. As a non-traditional university, we try to be change makers, whatever we are. Polytech has surpassed my expectations in a lot of ways. In the first glance, I was expecting a rigid divisional structure that would help me to learn about data science, machine learning only. In fact, since my first step here, I was immersed in a fast-paced environment that allowed me to learn not only about data science and machine learning, but several skills that I was not expecting to grow at all in this career moment. So project management, project structuration, I would definitely recommend the experience I'm having here to other students, considering all the soft and hard skills I'm developing here and all the meaningful and true relationships I'm crafting with all the teammates here.
Brown is in Rhode Island in Providence, and Brown is very known for having an open curriculum where students can choose all of the courses they take in their 4 years. My experience in Polytech has been truly unique and amazing, where everyone in the office, be it those that are coming in person or those that are working remotely, have been extremely nurturing and have really given me the opportunities to truly develop my skills as a programmer and as a professional in general. Polytech has really helped me develop my skills as a programmer by introducing me to new technologies, new services, and new styles. But not only that, they have introduced me how to think about problems that, or solutions that best address our clients' needs.